In this video, I'm going to show you simple niche research method using just Amazon itself. Let's go straight to Amazon and see how this works. I'm gonna type for this instance coloring book for kids because there is a high demand for these books and we're gonna find plenty of niches. And after that, we need to validate these niches not only in coloring area, we can try to validate them in, let's say, composition notebooks, sketchbooks, logbooks, guestbooks, in every different areas. I'm also using USA postcodes, otherwise my research is not gonna be proper. I'm always doing this with US postcode if I'm doing my research for USA market. And if I'm doing my research for UK market, I'm gonna enter here UK postcode. So let's type coloring book for kids. As you can see, Amazon populate so many combination of keywords for us. We can download this list from here and we can try to validate all of them. But for this instance, we're gonna do different way. Book for kids. Let's press enter. And we're gonna try to find all of niches from the first two pages. You can do this all day long, but I'm not gonna waste your time. We're gonna do this just from the first two pages, and after that we're gonna go deep in, I'll show you how. One more thing to mention, to see these suggestions, I'm using self-publishing Titan extension, Amazon search suggestion expander, and also to see these metrics here, like niche score, number of results, average BSR, average price, average reviews, and so on, I'm using the self-publishing Titan extension, KDP niche research extension. I'm gonna link all the related links down below in the description. And if you are really enjoying these videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I will highly appreciate this. So let's go through the first two pages and see how many niches we're gonna find. I'm gonna open my notepad. Let's move it here. So nature, let's go down. I misspelled this. Affirmations coloring book, affirmations, Mother's Day, happy Mother's Day, Mother's Day is coming in USA. I think in UK was in March, Mother's Day. Let's keep going. Big Jumbo. This one, I don't know exactly what is this. Unicorn. Let's keep going. No. Epic coloring books. Supergirls. Coloring books, Supergirls, Unicorn, we've got Unicorn, the ultimate coloring book for boys and girls, Dragons, Dinos, Robots, okay, we've got Dragons, we've got Dinosaurs, and Robots. As you can see from just one book, we've got three niches, and they target three niches in the same time. This is niche down, and this is very nice approach. Robots. So let's keep going. Unicorn, mermaids, princess, mermaids, and princess. Dinosaurs as well. Animals. Animals is too general, you can niche down, but let's say animals and we can niche down later. Animals, dragons, dinos, robots, ninjas, ninjas, ninjas. So let's keep going. Toddlers, coloring book, animals, numbers, letters, words. Okay. This one probably is gonna be trademark. You always double check everything or even triple check if these keywords are trademark. So coloring book for kids, school coloring, boys ages. Nope. Let's keep going. Cute animals, adorable animals, boys, girls, dinosaurs, animals again. Space. Let's type space. Space, jumbo activity books. Activity. After that, we can try all these niches in different areas like activity books, coloring books, and so on. Mermaids, awesome animals, tracing, nope. Mermaids again. Kids, then, nope. No, not this one. Sweets. Okay, sweets and let's say candies. Let's do sweets. Sweets. This one is nothing actually for toddlers. So here we have trucks. We can put trucks. Cars as well. Let's say cars. Bible. Bible. This one is not. Crayola Epic Book. This one is space as well. Superman, I'm not gonna go in this niche. It's trademark for sure. Unicorn. This one probably as well. Big coloring book, no. This one, no. Big jump vehicle. Vehicle is going in this area, but let's type it vehicle. Vehicle. Playful patterns coloring book. This is flowers. Let's type flowers. As you can see, we can even try to find something if it's not in a title or subtitle. So this is turtle and sea creatures. Let's type all of them. Turtle, sea creatures, what is this? No, jumbo coloring book, unicorn, unicorn dot mazes, no, dinosaurs. Okay, this one is mandala. Let's type mandala. Let's make this little bit bigger. Mandala, mandala, animals coloring book, no, Crayola, no. Fashion, 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 come on. So fashion, dinosaurs, then trucks, we've got trucks, toddlers, no. Baby shark, I think baby shark is trademark, but you can do sharks. So let's keep going. Dragons, we've got dragons. Dinosaurs, we've got dinosaurs. So let's go on the second page. And we'll see how many we got after that. Let's do this a little bit bigger. Nature's Happy Mother's Day. This is the same. Mermaids, space, Catticorn. Let's say cats. God made me special. This is like Bibles. Okay, we've got Bibles. Unicorn. Kids, cool nature, ocean and animals. So this comes here. Let's put oceans as well. Ocean. You can do ocean animals, you can do everything. So princess. Do we have princess? Nope. Princess. Drawing book for kids. No. A first book of animals. Super Mario is trademark. Princess, we've got princess. Animals, we've got animals. Dinosaurs. They are repeating few of them. Alphabet mandala, we've got mandala. Easter. It's too late to do for Easter, but you can do for the next year. Yes, Easter eggs. Or you can do just Easter. Okay, let's continue. Underwater, it's also here in Sea Creatures, but let's put underwater as well, because we're gonna try to validate the niches after that. Underwater. Super wings, cute animals. Nope, silly jokes. Silly jokes, you can do coloring book with silly jokes. Let's put silly jokes. Coloring book for boys, dinosaurs. No, human body. You can do activity and coloring book. Human body. Ninja. Come on. Ninja, but I think we've got ninja. Ninja. Let's type all. Coloring books, tracks, planet. Planes. Oh, we can do planes. Planes. What else we've got here? Planes and cars. We've got cars. Human anatomy. This is here. Human body. And let's do anatomy as well. Anatomy. Let's keep going. Hey, girls, unicorns, dragons. So we've got through the first two pages and let's dive deep. Let's say we're gonna find some authors and we're gonna go and check. I'm gonna open this in new window and I'll go through their books and I'm gonna try to find different niches. So this author, he has just one book. I'm gonna close this and I'm gonna open another one. Let's try this one, the Future Teacher Foundation. Let's open this in new area, in a new tab. So this author has plenty of books. Let's try to find different niches. Let's open our notepad and we're gonna try to find even more niches. So we're gonna deep dive in as many authors as we can, and until we're gonna go with this big list of niches, and after that we will start validate all of them and try to find areas that we can produce books. So let's go. Coloring book for kids. No inspirations. Cool nature. We've got nature. Coloring book for boys. Sports and games. Sports and games. Underwater, we've got underwater, soccer, dinosaurs, sea creatures. Let's go on the second page. Let's check the second page and we're gonna close this video. I'm gonna open my notepad again. Superhero, I'm not gonna go for the superhero. Coloring for book for boys. Mindfulness, we can do this. Mindfulness. Fantastic introductions. Fashion, we've got fashion. No, this one is for girls. And we can also, when we open the book in a new tab, let me show you. I can grab the combinations that the authors are using and I can check them on the search bar. So let's say I wanna try what we have for the cool coloring books for girls ages 6 to 13. I'm gonna go for all and I'm gonna try this. And because the self-publishing Titan extension is slow, I'm gonna keep going through the second page and we're gonna check this later. So wonders and space, we've got space. Let's open our notepad again. Boys coloring book, ultimate, no cars, no unicorns. Cool animals, wonders and natures. So you get the point, guys. We are going through the as many pages as we want and we are typing all the niches. After that, we are diving deep in the authors. We can do as much authors as we want. This is endless process. And after that, We are start to validate all of these niches one by one. Let's say we want to validate one of these niches in this list. Let's say traps. And I will go and put traps in the search bar and I will start searching for let's go on all departments. Let's say coloring books. You can see truck coloring book for kids, monster truck, garbage truck. You can see how many different areas you can try to enter. Let's try to put logbooks. Truck logbook, as you can see. Let's say we're gonna do composition notebook. Composition. As you can see, track composition notebook. Let's say, what else? Sketchbook. Track sketchbook for kids. As you can see, you can try to go in so many different areas just with one niche that we found. So let's check these combinations that we found. Actually, it's not very good because the niche score is very low. Even we have a very good number of results and very nice BSR rank, but we can delete cool and we can see if we can find something better. That's how I will dive deep and I will check the titles and subtitles and try to find different combinations for the keywords, but we're gonna do this in different video. So that being said, guys, I hope you learned something from this video. If so, make sure to hit the subscribe button. I will highly appreciate this and you can smash the notification bell so you will receive notifications anytime I produce new videos like this. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.